Oh, so far I can say the voting is ongoing very well. Just that we had about two or three imposters who wanted to vote in the name of, in place of others, but by vigilance we were able to fish them out.
So where are the imposters now? Have they been arrested by the police?
They drive away. They've gone back to their house.
Okay, so the police didn't arrest them.
We did it quietly.
Okay.